Saving for happiness. Be happy. Guess what that is? Yeah.